In Owensboro at the Sports Center, we have our third region teams in action. The boys' third region quarterfinals kicked off Wednesday night with the 12th district runner-up Edmonson County taking on the winner of the 9th district Owensboro Catholic. It was a tough first round draw for the Wildcats as they ultimately fell to the Aces 87-55. Edmonson County season comes to a close with a final record of 14-16.